You're multi-talented. Okay, buddy. So you made it into the finals as a solo artist. You ready to do this?
Yes, sir.
What are we gonna play?
In honor of my grandfather, he taught me how to sing and got me into playing instruments and stuff like that.
I'm going to
sing on the other side.
Oh, wow. Excellent. Okay. Brendan Schulte, ladies and gentlemen. Suits that perfectly, and I love me some bluegrass. I'm not gonna lie, I really do. So nice job. All right, judges. I'm not a judge. Sorry, I was not on the mic.
You have an amazing voice. Keep working at it. Very impressed. Good sir.
That was a beautiful song. And who wrote that? What is that song? I've never heard of it.
It's One Direction.
Wrong direction.
Okay, I've never heard it before, but I got the chills. You almost made me cry. It was really, really good.
There's so much to like about you. I think for me, the best thing that I like is that I can't put you in a category, because here you've done three different songs from three different genres, and you've rocked them all. Like, I couldn't complain about anything. And I mean, you handled the string being gone like a champ. I know sometimes that can affect you, and you just did it. So I'm excited for your future, man.